Hello everyone, and welcome to some more gameplay of WWE 2K22. Here we have the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. And to save you guys some time, the match begins within 6 minutes and 41 seconds. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
The following contest is a 6-woman ladder match, making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE.
Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
The evil is mine.
guys, I guess we could say welcome to Alexa's playground.
Ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness.
And she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair.
Wait, what? What, are you serious right now?
It'll be fun.
You scared me, Corey.
Is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, so I'm really going to find out myself.
She seems happy. And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
The Queen of Spades is on the big stage.
It was just a matter of time before Baszler got to the grand stage.
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota,
performing on the big stage, but when it comes to Shayna Baszler, she feels right at home.
She'll punch you in the mouth and will never apologize for it. She'll make you tap out. She'll break your arm. She'll break your leg. She's the Queen of Spades.
Dangerously proficient, ruthlessly ambitious, has no respect for the competition. And when you're this bad, why would you?
All right, go ahead and roll around in there with her. I want to see what she do to you. She turned you into a pretzel.
I'll stay right here.
Hey, Michael.
Corey.
What?
It's grow time!
I'm surprised you enjoy this much, Saxon, seeing as how you're afraid of the dark.
Looks like having a nightlight, so it's okay.
Superstars in the history of WWE.
A former pro basketball cheerleader, professional dancer, Naomi can do it all from bell to bell.
And one of the most fun and exciting entrances in all of WWE.
In the moment.
Go ahead, Naomi, get it, girl!
I'm an unbiased broadcaster, Saxon.
Or just a grump.
massive presence in the women's division. And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
It's hard to name a faster ascent to the top of NXT. Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion. She handed Io Shirai her first single pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion.
Look at the spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
Gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton. Harder than yours. Listen, Tamina's not gonna waste your time. She's just gonna punch you in the mouth and fight you. Bell rings, Money in the Bank ladder match action underway. The winner of this match earns a guaranteed contract for the title of their choosing anytime, any place within the next year.
That's right, with the Money in the Bank, you can punch your ticket to the main event of WrestleMania. Between Rollins and the match in the parking lot of the Performance Center, the sky is the limit. You just have to survive and climb a ladder to get to the briefcase before any of your opponents do first.
Yeah, definitely easier said than done.
You only get a few openings to climb that ladder, so when you have the chance, take it.
That's good advice, Corey. You won't get many second chances in a dangerous match like this one.
Man, what an extra luster behind that kick.
Perfectly.
She's hit to the outside. inflict more punishment. Across the top rope. Into the ring again.
I'll have you walking funny.
Now we see Morgan. Hard ride to the outside. There they go. What a counter against Shayna. Lands the elbow. Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
There we go.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach.
She'll take things into the ring.
Oh, foot just stomping down. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double Russian leg sweep.
She'll need some serious recovery time after this. And this is, well, it's not looking good. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is. Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
She's inching closer to a win.
Can she do it? This could be the beginning of the end, Michael.
Face has been planted. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Gonzalez is scouted there.
Sixteen. This one's up.
tap out all she wants. It's not going to put an end to the suffering.
Look out, we might just have a winner here. It's close.